Police searching for a suspect involved in an attempted ATM theft. Police received a call from Chase Bank just after 2 this morning at the 10,000 block of Wurzbach on the north side. Police arrived to find the ATM attached by a chain, the back of a stolen truck with California license plates. Officers saw several men running behind an HEB next to the bank. As of right now, nobody has been arrested.